Hello viewer, welcome to Sun's Up. My name is Cheriot Clinton, a 4-month student in the Cornerbrook School. I'm here with my friend.
Keep sound loud.
We are going to handle a topic in Form 1, that's algebraic expressions. And the first subtopic that we shall focus on is symbolic representation. What is symbolic representation? Symbolic representation is representing values using letters. For example, if you are told there are 2 more goats than cows, there are 2 more goats than cows. Here we shall represent the number of cows by using any letter. Let's check for this case to be K. So K is the number of cows. Then you have been told there are 2 more goats than cows. So the number of goats will be K plus 2. This one is the number of goats. So this one is called symbolic representation.
Just to emphasize on what my colleague has said, symbolic representation, the letters we are using, e.g. this one, are called values. And always an idea of let is used. For example, Lowry has twice as his sister Nancy. Write an expression showing difference in their honey. This one we shall say, let Mercy's honey be X. From there, we write Mercy Lowry. We are told Lowry acts twice as his sister Mercy. Now, Mercy's honey. Honey will be X. Therefore, Lowry's will be X times 2 times X. This one represents 2X. Therefore, difference in the honey will be 2X subtract X. The result will be X.
Then the next subtopic is simplification of algebraic expressions. Simplification of algebraic expressions. In order to simplify algebraic expressions, we see the like and the unlike terms in an expression. For example,
10b minus 3a plus 4b plus 8a.
In this case, the number that carries the same variables are called like terms. For example, in this case, 10b and 4b are like terms, and therefore they can be simplified. So you take 10b, this one 4b takes a positive sign, so 4 plus 4b, we start with a bigger number, that is 8
8a, which is carrying a positive sign, then subtract 3a. We solve them differently, which is 10b plus 4b is equals to 14b plus 8a minus 3a is equals to 5b. 5a.
So, my colleague will take you through addition and subtraction of algebraic expressions.
When we come to addition and subtraction of algebraic expression, we always collect the like terms and we always operate on LCM. We find the LCM of the denominators. Example, we are given 2 divided by 3x plus 5 by 5, 1. Subtract 4 divided by 3, x minus x 5 by 5. LCM of the denominators will be equals 15. This one divided by this one is equivalent to 5. 5 into 2x plus this one 5 by this one will be 3 into 2y minus this one 5 by this one is equivalent to 5 into 4x. This one divided by this one is equivalent to 3x. Therefore, 10x plus 6y minus 20x minus 3x divided by 15. Collect the like terms. From here, we collect the like terms whereby we have 10x, negative 20x, negative 3x, and 6y. Positive 10x, subtract 20x, subtract 3x. This one is the same as positive 2x minus 23x, which is equivalent to negative x, and we have positive 6y. Therefore, plus positive 6y divided by 18. And my colleague here will take us through the like terms.
Terms can also be like if they are raised to the same power. For example, for this case, the like terms are b square and minus 3b square. This is because the variables have been raised to the same power. And so our like terms will be b square, 3b square, and 7b square. So as you simplify this, we shall say b square plus 7b square minus 3b square plus 8 square. So
b square plus 7b square is equals to 8b square minus 3b square plus 8 square. 8 minus 3 is equals to 5b square plus 8 square. So this one will be our answer.
My colleague here is taking us through brackets.
Brackets? Yeah. An example about the bracket. Where we use bracket in our evaluation. We have 3a plus b minus 2 in a minus b. From here, we have this one as our bracket. Now we are able to evaluate this one by saying 3a plus b minus 2a. Because this one is negative, it will affect this sign and it will change to positive b to b. From here, we are able to collect the like terms by saying this one and this one are the like terms. We have positive 3a minus 2a, which is equivalent to a, and positive b plus 2b, which is 3b. Now,
we have factorization by grouping. For example, we have bn squared plus gn plus bn plus g. Now, we collect the like terms from where we say ef squared plus ef plus gf plus g. From here, we are able to get the common factors between the these letters,
where we say EF into F plus this one will be 1 plus the common parity between this one and this one will be G into F plus 1. From here, this one and this one. From here, we take one of these same numbers where we say EF plus G F plus 1. This one will be our answer.
So, up to there, we have come to the end of our discussion in the sums up. I was yours, Jirio Clinton,
and I keep sangling.
Keep it Elimu TV, where you watch and learn. Thank you.